No, because without any light, it is impossible to charge my iPad because it won't know exactly where the charger goes. Like this, I will never be able to charge it ever again. It is just not ever gonna happen.